that is almost gone. We can listen to the wall. Soft, touch the fingers of the dawn till the edge of dawn. We can listen to the wall with love. It's either famine or a feast. You've got to learn to smile at least and store up pleasures for that rainy day. So